And from that day forward, any time a bunch of animals are together in one place, it's called a zoo. Unless it's a farm.